Hi, this is Mohit Kumar. I am from Jodhpur. This weekend meet was a great opportunity for me. It was the first time for me, something like this big for me. I am from Jodhpur, so I have been to many places of Jodhpur, but the last 2 days visit for Center for Excellence, the TFA, the platelets, and all the facilities was just so awesome. And then meeting the players, it was like a dream come true for me, for the players, to the players who are always watching TV, playing ball, waiting with them, getting jerseys from them. Then today, this JRD, as I said that I am from Jamshedpur, the JRD I have visited almost 100 times for our sports day and all. But today, visiting this JRD, seeing the high performance centers and all, this was just show, just a different, a very different feeling. And now today, watching this match from delight, from hospitality, watching in the ground, some players are sitting on my
Paroji,
some players, and watching this so close was all too exciting.
Hi, I'm Noman, and I'm here from Jamshedpur only. And I feel so glad that they choose me as a winner for Jamshedpur contest. And here, I feel like, what can I say? But they get to me the Center for Excellence, and that was an amazing tour. And then Tata Football Academy and the platelets. So we meet the players. So I feel so lucky.
Hello everyone. Myself Pawan. I had been from Hyderabad and I'm one of the lucky winners of the contest. Just got the two-day experience from the Tata. They have brought me all the way from the Hyderabad. And the very first day, we had a visit to the Center of Excellence. And the next day, on the same day evening, we had a chat with the players, a meet and greet event section. And we got our lucky number jerseys from the our players. There was a good interaction with them. On the very next day, we had a tour of the Tata Stadium. Later on, we got match hospitality match tickets, and we had an excellent match between the Goa and Jamshedpur. But unfortunately, not this time. But hope we'll be coming back with a bang on the next season. Thanks.